A new park along the Snake River in Idaho Falls gets another financial boost to be finished. The Idaho Falls Rotary Club donated another $100,000 to Heritage Park. The group has already donated $700,000 to the project. This money will be used to lay sod, construct asphalt pathways, and irrigation lines. The 14-acre park is located near Sunnyside Road on the west side of the Snake River. The plan is to open the park June 28th.